I'm adding in layers, I'm letting things dry in between so that when I go back and add these details, it's really crisp.